This video clip provides a description of how to redefine favorites in ARCHICAD 20. Favorites may need to be redefined in ARCHICAD from time to time. To redefine a favorite, select the element instance in the settings of which you would like to redefine the favorite with. Then, right-click the favorite and activate the redefine command from the context menu. The favorite is redefined, and its 2D and 3D previews are immediately updated as necessary. It's important to remember that to redefine a favorite, you need to have a single instance of the corresponding element type selected. If you have no element selected, the redefine command will not be enabled in the context menu. If you have an element instance of another type selected, for example, a wall in the case of a door favorite, the redefine command will not be enabled for the door favorite. In addition, if you have more than one element selected as indicated on the info box, again, the redefine command will not be enabled. Favorites may also be redefined in the settings dialogs, where it is always redefined with the settings you see displayed in the dialog's various settings fields. If you didn't select any elements before entering the dialog, the settings fields display the current default settings for the element type. If you had one element of the corresponding element type selected, the settings field displays the settings of the selected element. If you had multiple elements selected before entering the dialog, the settings fields display the settings of the last selected element of the corresponding element type. Redefinition of favorites and settings dialogs works a bit differently with GDL-based and non-GDL-based element types. In the case of GDL-based element types, when you click a favorite in a settings dialog, it will be selected and its stored settings are immediately applied to the settings fields of the dialog. Therefore, you need to redefine a favorite without selecting it. You can do this by clicking the ellipsis icon in the upper right corner of the favorite and activating the redefine favorite command from the context menu. If you want to make only slight changes to the favorite's definition, then click the favorite, at which point its stored settings are applied to the settings field. Make the desired changes to the settings, then either click the Redefine Favorite button below the Favorites list, or click the ellipsis icon in the upper right corner of the favorite and activate the Redefine Favorite command of the context menu. In cases of non-GDL-based elements, when you click to select a favorite in a settings dialog, its stored settings will not be applied to the settings fields. Double-clicking does apply them, however. Therefore, to redefine a favorite in such a dialog, simply make the necessary changes to the settings fields, then select the favorite you wish to redefine, and either right-click the favorite and activate the redefine command from the context menu, or click the redefine favorite button below the favorites list. Please note that the redefinition of favorites is immediately executed. The command does not ask for confirmation and is irreversible. This is true even in settings dialogs. In settings dialogs, the changes you make to the various fields and options are applied only when you click the OK button. Favorites redefinitions, however, are immediately executed even in settings dialogs and cannot be undone if you leave the dialog by clicking the cancel button.